subject, which is so alien from anything that we understand in the West, that it may stretch your skulls a little. I don't know. Because, of course, integration means that you get two aspects of yourself together and acknowledge them both as you, the conscious and the unconscious. The power of the ego and the power of the subconscious from the other side. And so in every art one realizes there comes a point where your will is exhausted. You've tried everything to make something work, and it won't work. And then to achieve the perfection of the art, something has to happen of itself, which we variously call grace, inspiration, or tariki. And the problem that everybody's always wanted to know is how to make that happen.